Across the world, women were expected to do it all. In rains partner communities, that includes fetching well water and open-air cooking. Without the modern technologies we often take for granted, these chores take several hours every day. Now, as men leave to seek work abroad, women are also left with the responsibility to earn and support their families. When women are economically empowered, they invest in their families and their communities. Rain works with rural and nomadic women in Niger to help them become entrepreneurs, earning an income to support themselves and their families. Women's savings and loans groups provide the basis for a local economy in communities without banks or financial infrastructure. Rain teaches financial literacy and basic economics to women, then joining together pool their resources to provide loans to each other and others to implement their own business, earning on average over a 30% interest to reinvest the following year. These women gain the skills and confidence to create their own financial resources and their own opportunities. Not to mention a community of like-minded women leaders. To learn more about Rain and how you can help, visit rainforsahara.org.